we see here from Stiliana Nikolova of Bulgaria. 30.4 in qualification, 27.75 in the all-around final. It was here that she had some real problems, but she won the silver medal with the ribbon at the last World Championships. People wondered, could Stiliana Nikolova do it? But whether it's at the Moulin Rouge, the Folies Bergères, or on the Baku Boulevard, she can.
There it is. That is the routine that she is capable of with the ribbon. We have been waiting all week to see it. And while she has performed brilliantly throughout much of it, the two times that she's done it here, she has never gone all the way to her capability. She's never maximized it, but she just did. Every single element, whether it is the penché pivot, whether it is the leaps, whether it is the turns, here's her excellent side scale pivot without help.
And it may be because things were so much more secure technically, but from an artistic standpoint, it looked to be the performance with the greatest conviction that we've seen from her with this routine. She really has got that rather frivolous and playful quality of the fin de siècle French society of Paris, of the left bank of the Seine, the Folies Bergères. It works, doesn't it? The zeitgeist is captured beautifully.
Oh, it does. And there's that wonderful moment where she actually takes the stick of the ribbon in her mouth and waves the ribbon that way. And it is something you think, oh, you might have seen something like that at the Folies Bergères during that time. It coordinates perfectly.
But to continue with the Parisian cabaret analogy, these weren't just places of fun and frivolity. They were places where the great new artists of the world met and refined their craft and changed how things were done. She is one of the ones doing it. She's gone into the lead. Stiliana Nikolova.